Taste Noise fam, it's Lauren here with the Ozpig vented door adjuster. Hit it. Designed specifically for the Ozpig Series 2, it's super easy to install and allows you to have control over the ventilation and adjustment of airflow in your cooker. So your vented door adjuster will come in a box like this, and you will get a couple of different parts for it. The actual vent itself and some other little fixing pieces. Now, you might be wondering why you need to get a vented door adjuster. Well, if you are wanting to tailor the airflow or ventilation or have a little bit more control over the temperature of your fire in the Series 2 Ozpig, then the vented door adjuster is the best choice for you. So when you do also get your adjuster in this box here, you get this little instruction manual which gives you a little diagram and runs you through the steps of the installation. However, there is a little tiny piece which does get people stuck a fair bit and is missing from that actual instruction. So grabbing my pliers here, opening up the Series 2 door, we'll see there is this little nut holding the mesh in place. So I'm just gonna squeeze that with the pliers and release that nut because it is screwed on quite tight, and that will free up our mesh. So this is the nut that you're going to get rid of now. So holding on to your mesh, we're going to hold that into place on your door, and then we're going to grab the vent pan, the little vent, the door vent here. So there will be a V-shaped piece in your kit. So we're just gonna slide that one over the top of the tab on the vent like so, and that's just gonna bulk out the positioning of the vent through the center of the door here. So once that's in place, it then gives us, with this little nut removed, it gives us enough length on the tab here to be able to fix the attachment plate on. So then we're just gonna slide that one through and hold it in place. And then we're gonna grab our bolts and try and line them up. So this is a little bit tricky, trying to get them to line up with the holes. So it may take a bit of, there we go, wiggling. And then our nut. We'll just give that a bit of a finger tighten to hold in place. And then we'll pop our second nut on. Nut and bolt, sorry. We'll get the bolt through. And then the nuts in place on both of them, and they're nice and tight there. So as we can see, now we have our vent adjuster in place. You can spin on the front here. So this, you've got this little hole in the middle there, so you can attach a handle or put a tent peg through or something through the front of it here to adjust the vent without physically having to hold onto it. And as we spin that, we can see that the internal vent is shifting, and that lines up with these holes on the outside. So if I rotate that like so, that is almost entirely, pretty much completely sealing off those vents now and reducing or allowing the airflow in there to be absolutely minimal. So as you can see, through this way, you are getting quite a lot of control over the intensity and heat of your fire. And that's how easy it is to install the vented door adjuster for your Ozpig Series 2. You can pick this up at snoise.com.au at our lowest prices every day. If you found this video helpful, give us a like. If you've got any questions or comments, chuck them below. You can head here to subscribe or here for more helpful videos.